Former President George H.W. Bush is back in New England tonight. His son Jeb just posted this photo on Twitter with the caption, "My beloved dad is back in Maine." Now, this is his first visit back to Kennebunkport since the passing of his wife Barbara and his hospitalization the day after her funeral for an infection that had spread to his blood. Mr. Bush typically spends his summers in Maine.